Welcome to the lowest point on the face of the earth. The Dead Sea has been famous from ancient times when it was called the Sea of the Tar. Known for its therapeutic characteristics, the Dead Sea is now a popular resort among any tourist who comes here to visit Israel. The Dead Sea is a product of a huge tectonic activity that took place 100 million years ago. The whole area was covered in the Sea of Tethys, but then two tectonic plates rise, creating the valley, and in it, an ancient sea known as the Sea of the Tongue. As the water stands still, it begins to evaporate. And this is the reason why the Dead Sea, 422 meters below sea level, is also the saltiest sea in the world, 37% salt. Because of this characteristic, one could come here and float on his back, enjoying. It's a wonderful sensation, and this is a must visit when you are here in Israel.